Yeah, Cortex is just dead now.
See you, buddy.
Later.
That dude didn't give a fuck.
Like, I think I'm legit meant to go home about him. He is just dead.
He's not dead, he's just embarrassed.
He dead.
Ah, mountain shaped like a dick.
Engine. So, coming up in this level is legit. There was a... not going to do it. Not going to risk it. On Engine's battleship, I distinctly remember there was a jump in this level. I don't know whether it was the camera angles, motherfucker. I don't know whether it was the camera angles.
Was that a save box, by the way?
But, I don't know.
Let's hope it was.
Yes, I think it was.
Good, you're going to need it.
There's a jump inside this ship that I could not for the life of me do. And legitimately, neither could my brother. Okay. Shop.
It's cold.
It is cold. I'm assuming that's a weapon I'm not understanding. Probably an old villain or something.
It's probably Han Solo.
It is Han Solo. That was carbonite, not ice. Cold, but no, yeah. Legitimately, there's a jump in here that I could not do when I played through this game. I got as far as this jump, could not make it. Gave it to my brother because he was like, is it just me? He couldn't make it. I'll make it. We could not get past it for like months.
Ah.
Seriously. And then we restarted the game and played through the entire thing again and then got to that point. And it was like, it got to a point where it was like, this is where the game ends. I cannot get past this jump. It's insane. And legit had the game for about a year and didn't get past the jump. And then eventually one day I just did it. I was like, holy shit, I've got. No, that was not the jump. And it was like, holy shit, I've made it past the jump.
The legendary jump. So are you frequently playing during this attempt?
Oh yeah, it's in this area. There was a jump. That
no, I mean,
just
like, you say it took you over a year, but did you find yourself playing?
Oh, I gave up. Like, that's what I mean. I mean, we tried for a few months, maybe. You know, whenever we I'd play a game. But it wasn't just me. It was like...
Shit.
My brother was wet. Well, was like, oh, fuck. I cannot do this jump. So we tried it for...
We should probably
make it clear
few months. That Danny is the eldest of his siblings.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, but I've had siblings, so you give it.
My point is a lot. It's very common when a younger sibling give it to the elder sibling. In this case, the elder sibling was shit, and the younger sibling didn't do much better.
No, it was like, okay, I legitimately cannot do this. Can you try? Well, obviously, I didn't so much give him the control and say, you try. He was also playing this game, because we only had one PlayStation and, you know, one set of games, where we all had goes. Is how it worked. But no, generally we did, it got to a point where we tried it for a few months, could not get through it, and then just gave up.
Oh.
Like, basically, oh, this is, you know, this is where this game ends. But, oh, fuck. The rat killed me.
You little scatty rat.
Genuinely gave up on the game. It was like, we cannot do this jump. And it wasn't even a difficult jump. It wasn't like a boss we couldn't beat or, you know, a really difficult level. I was like, this is insane. It was just a jump. Something to do with the camera angle. Could not make it. What the hell? The game hates me.
The game is like, oh, I'm so sick of your shit.
It just killed me in a cutscene. What? The actual fuck?
Did you get pushed into like the...
the only explanation.
Pitfall?
That... What the fuck?
Oh.
But also, the jump happens in this level, so I've heard Engine... Fuck me. I've heard Engine go, right, you can take over. Engine go, more times than I can count.
Oh, so it is in this area.
The jump was, to be honest, it's a very easy. And then I went back, like, honestly, a year. I wonder if I asked my brother, he'd remember this. I'll ask him next time. Next time I see him, I might regale. Do you remember the jump in Crash Bandicoot?
It's on
a corner. I may even recognise it coming up. But, no, generally were like, we cannot get them. What did you do that for?
I slid.
Yeah, but you were off the ice. You went back. There's not even a life there anymore. It's not worth it.
You said I was going for the life.
Well, a mask for a life. Good trade.
That was a life. No,
generally, it was a point. We got to the point where there was a life there. There's several.
Oh, but it God.
Is, yeah. Yeah.
A 0 to 100.
There's also a shark in there. Get me down, slip. Did it. And then we gave up. We're like, well, that's Crash Bandicoot done. We can't
generally thought
back.
Those speakers were glasses.
he looks so cool. Check me out with my shades.
Oh god, I didn't know that was there.
Yeah, there's a trinket in there, which...
Yeah, bitch!
Immortal! Well, actually, it may help you. So it turns out that rhino that's frozen in that lake is one of these sailors. But yeah, it got to the point where we just basically gave up and we're like, we can't get past this jump. Like, this is the end of the game.
Aww.
I just gave in. And then, like, as I say, a year later, I thought, you know what, so I'm going to have another crack at... Oh, dear.
Raise the roof!
Let me tell you all about Jesus.
So it's in this room specifically.
Yeah, and I should reiterate, you know when you go back on games and the level you found really hard in the past is like, wow, that was easy. Why did this take me so long?
Yeah.
I went back with it. And not when I was older. I just went back to it and was like, right, I'm going to give
this
that level, the level another go. I restarted the game, but I'd done that in the past because I thought, has the game glitched? And then went back and just did the jump first try.
Oh, don't tell me, oh, for fuck's sake, don't tell me that counts as a death.
No.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, one of the missiles hit you. I remember this level vividly because I did spent quite a lot of time in here. But no, just went back one day. Honestly, about a year later, just did the jump.
You did the jump, guys.
Just, and it wasn't, it was like a, it wasn't like if you get stuck on a really tough boss that takes you like months to beat, when you finally beat him, you're like, yes, I did it. But it was so anticlimactic, because as I say, it was just a jump. Yeah, there's a lot. Half the time I didn't even make it there either. This is a bastard of a level. Because it was so anticlimactic, because I just did it. It was kind of like, oh. And I explored every inch of this area as well, because I was like, is there something I'm not seeing? No.
You're just shit.
But it begs the question, what the fuck are you doing?
I was trying to see if I could body slam up there. You know, shortcut, pressure.
How does that work?
There's a lift. For some reason, that goes specifically to that platform. I thought maybe I could just, you know, skip it.
Nah. Gotta do it the old-fashioned way. Boing.
I just hate how there's no guarantee that you're going to go high.
You've got to time your jump.
Yeah, this is the lift.
I don't think it was this one. But it was just one of these.
Fucking rat genocide. Alright, I hope we're getting close. Are we there yet?
To what?
To your jump of death.
I might remember it when I see it, I might not. generally do not know. We may have passed it. It might have been one of them. Like I say, it was so anticlimactic. It's not like it was a difficult boss or anything like that. It was just we could not do it.
Because you were shit. Piss off, you grotty little wanker.
Ah, she blows.
Where's the pirate?
Don't know, it's just sailor speaking.
Yeah, but I don't see a physical body anywhere nearby to be saying it.
It's the choir in the background. They've got singers in this game.
Yeah, they got singers. Alright, well, you know what, it's fine.
Throughout that entire first level, there was someone in the background going, 1, 2, 3, crash. For some reason.
Because why not?
Exactly, and let you're questioning yo-ho-ho when we're on a ship.
It's not a pirate ship.
Since when is yo-ho-ho specifically pirates? Nice one.
Yeah, it could just be talking about my ho-ho.
Or Santa.
Oh. Yo, ho-ho!
Yeah, cool Santa. Trying to appeal to the kids.
Through the 90s rap.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.
Yo-ho!
Yo, bitch! No, not the one. This time it's like the beginning area.
The ship is a whole level. I don't know how long it goes on for.
Hooray, I made it. Oh, god damn it, we're back in here. I wonder if there's like a difference in power. Ooh, damn. Shit! Nice. Fuck.
Real prick of a level this for jumping.
Looks to be. Oof. That was tighter than a nun's pussy. Wait, how much of that? How much of that? How much? Lock down, you little shit. Risky business.
Oh, you're spinning next to Nitro. You're playing a dangerous game, John.
Grabbing death by the balls. And flattened. Fuck you! Are we there yet? I want to know where this fucking jump of yours is.
I honestly don't remember.
What funny you.
I'll know when it could, because it was just a generic jump. If I see it, maybe I'll go, ooh, that was it. But for all we know, we could have passed it.
I knew that.
In fact, I'm
is this
fairly,
six?
That is six.
Holy
in fact, I'm fairly certain we've passed it because we're now out of the ship. So it must have been one of those in there.
Wasn't that hard at all.
Exactly. That's the point I'm making. It wasn't hard. It wasn't like an impossible boss or anything like that.
Engine.
You know the villain that's got his name plastered on the side of the boat?
That was him?
Shit!
Just having a leisurely stroll.
Ow. What of all the spikes? This is very dangerous.
You've got to goad him into blowing them up because it's what's supporting him up.
I gotta do what?
Have you ever played a video game, John?
What have I gotta do?
See if you can figure it out.
They said I gotta lure him into something. I feel like these flags are important.
For the record, viewers, I know exactly what you need to do.
I, however, have forgotten. I feel, am I supposed to hit the TNT back at him?
Why didn't you try it?
So I'll probably die if I'm wrong.
That is true.
Fuck, I got nothing else to lose. Come at me, son. Nope. What are we gonna do again? Can I just hop in there? Nope.
Nope.
What am I gonna do? The game just told me, didn't it?
Yeah.
Lure him where? Lure engine into destroying his crow's nest. Oh.
There you go. The penny has dropped.
How do I do that?
The penny's gone back up again. It's a miracle. It's the penny has defied gravity. We didn't know it could happen, but John proved it.
I feel like I'm supposed to do this.
You are supposed to do that.
Yay! I'm a genius. Leisurely stroll for the brainiac. I'm pretty sure I'm Crash.
Hey?
I'm pretty sure I'm Crash. The one without the brain.
Cortex isn't much better in this game. That's what I love about him. And they portray him as like an evil scientist, but somehow still an idiot.
Good point.
Well, it's dumb and smart guy. We need 6 power crystals in order to travel the dimension, and we have 4. Let's see. That isn't enough!
Come on! I almost did it! Come on! Oh,
yeah,
come
that was,
on!
That was too far away. I was about to say, I thought you would do it, but you do have to get it right up.
I hate you, you fucking one-eyed prick. So is he mad-eye moodied with the other eye? Or
yeah, I think so. It's not, I don't know whether it's his genuine eye, but he's got a rocket in the side of his head. I know that. He's from a previous game. They haven't just cocked him up for this bit.
Oh, well. Oh, come on!
Yeah, there's spikes on that, John.
Come on! If that blew up quicker, that would have counted.
You still would be dead.
I've died before and it counted as shit. Nice missiles, man. Fucking need a, you know, an ego boost with that shit.
He's compensating for something.
Shit the bed, shit the bed, shit the bed. Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm a gingerbread man.
Whee!
Please tell me that's fucking close enough.
Yeah.
That
was bullshit.
I don't know. Oh, fuck!
Yeah, careful with the spikes, John.
Yeah, I'm sticking with not analog, because I hate the analog. When the game doesn't, you know...
I prefer analog is the superior thing.
It's the superior thing when the game is designed to use it to its optimum.
But I mean, this is.
Nope.
I've had no issues with analog so far.
Hey! I have. I'm all digital, baby.
That's not digital, that's like somehow before digital. That's directional. Old school.
Come on, don't die, don't die. Please tell me that fucking worked. Ha ha!
It worked!
Up yours, you rocket dick!
Uh-oh.